What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dawg the Killer, and once again, I'm back with a banger. Now today, man, I got a new video for y'all. This video right here is coming by J. Cole. The name of the music video is called Middle Child. Now y'all remember when he did like the just the audio, man, that track went crazy. Now they say he did talk about a few rappers in there. Y'all, I ain't got to say their name. Y'all already know who he was talking about, but hey, he got the music video getting ready to drop right now, man. So before we get to this video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you smash that like button. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. Turn on them post notifications, man. We lit over here, guys. Now, right now, we sitting at 13,200-some subscribers, man. Let's see, can this video right here help me get to 14,000 subscribers? I ain't never did that before. So if everybody watching this video, hit that subscribe button, man. Hey, let's see, can I do it, man? Let's see, can I pull off 800 subscribers off this video, bro? Let's go, man. And I already know J. Cole finna kill this shit. We already heard the audio. I'm just wanna see how this music video gonna look. Bro, it's gonna be dope, bro. Let's go.
You good, T-Minus? Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick. I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get, I do not throw powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blue.
Dude, that shit, that part right there was clean, talking about his car dirty, his shoes dirty, like stay off his dick like motherfucker, bro, just because he got money, bro. Ain't no wrong with being dirty sometimes, bro. I mean, not like dirty, but you know, bro, y'all know what I'm talking about, bro. Let's go, though.
But I'm liable to trip, I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Okay. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist.
This watch like when he said he, what he do to his home, like he do like LeBron, give his homeboy more chips. Tell you, bro, J. Cole is very lyrical, dog. He's
even Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this, to act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some niggas slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you
scream. How that shit was when it went dark, it seemed like he was the only one there. Then when the light came back on, everybody was right there. That was dope as fuck, though, by J. Cole, bro.
Every dollar you gain, I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the greats, I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gon' be different, I set my intentions. I promise to slap all that hate out your voice.
Okay.
Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing them.
Yeah, and that's another thing he kept saying about his Bentley is dirty, so that's why he got all that mud and shit on there, and motherfuckers be hating and shit like, bro, you got money, why your car dirty, bro? Get off the nigga dick, bro. Come on, bro.
I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick. I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm don't make you real. Put it on their neck, I got them.
Dude, I like J. Cole flow, bro. Like, J. Cole, like, one of the top rappers right now, bro. Like, he's up there. He's top five regardless. Regardless, bro. I know, like, him, Kendrick Lamar, all, bro, they up there, dog.
I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand, I'm dead in the middle of two generations. I'm little bro and big bro all at once. Just left the lab with young 21 Savage. I'm about to go on me, jigger for lunch. Had a long talk with the young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Phil. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many niggas in cycle of jail. Spending their birthdays inside of a cell.
We coming up in a sharpened car. Is anybody even pushing that sharpened car? Or that motherfucker rolling by himself? Do he got a... Bro, what's going on? Do that sharpened car got a button on it? Or something? I don't see nobody pushing it unless, I don't know, bro.
From a long bloodline of trauma, we raised by our mamas, Lord, we gotta heal. We hurting our sisters, the babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well. Distorted self-image, we settle to fail. I'ma make
funny thing about it, how he wrote them down the aisle. What if they get on the intercom and say, "We need a clean up on aisle one, please"? And J. Cole just over there rapping.
Should the real gonna prevail, nigga? I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm don't make you real. Put it on a neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand don't make you real.
Y'all spam them W's right now. Spam them fire emojis right now, bro.
Money in your palm don't make you real.
Yo, this was dope as fuck, dog. This was dope. Shout out to J. Cole, bro. This video right here was dope as hell. I never thought he was gonna make a music video to that song, this song right here, Middle Child, bro. Hey. The song was dope as fuck, y'all. I really, really enjoyed it. I'm pretty sure y'all did too, by J. Cole, man. Like I was saying though, guys, man, y'all let me know, man. Make sure y'all spam them fire. I want to see numbers straight fire emojis in the comment section, man. J. Cole was lit, bro. He was lit, dog. Number just fire emojis and W's in the comment section. Like I said before, guys, we currently at 13.2K subs, and we can gain 800. Off this video right here, bro. It would really, really help me out, bro. That'd be the first time I ever did that, bro. I believe I can do it. So everybody watching the video, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Smash that like button, man. But guys, we have made it to the end of the video. And if y'all did enjoy my reaction, be sure y'all smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel, man. This your boy, A-Dawg the Killer. And I'm going to catch y'all next time, man. Like I said again, shout out to J. Cole, man. Dropping some more fire for us, bro. This right here was lit, y'all. I gotta admit, this song was lit as fuck. But after this, I'm finna go ahead and play it again. I wanna listen to it again, though. But I'll catch y'all next time, man.